Now I'm just finishing torquing on the brake rotor and caliper. Make sure all your plugs are plugged in. Make sure everything's torqued in right. I already torqued everything on this. So now, just throw on your wheel and we're all done. Hopefully, this hub and bearing will last a very long time. It won't have to be played with again in the future. So, until next time, have fun, be safe.